Hello, my name is William, and I'm currently in a trio with Luca and Brian as part of MPP. Despite all that's happened these past couple months, my friends and I wanted to continue making music virtually. As a group, we decided that Luca and I would work together on Franck's Violin Sonata, sending recordings of each movement to one another, while Brian would help us edit our recordings into one piece of music. We chose this sonata because it's a piece we all fell in love with. And after listening to our performance, we hope you do too.
Now, to go into this piece a little bit, Franck was a Belgian-French composer and organist. He wrote this sonata as a wedding present to the Belgian violinist and composer Eugène Ysaÿe, who continued to play this work throughout his own career. The first movement has a sweet and simple melody, which is followed by a second movement that is turbulent and angsty. The third movement, a Recitativo-Fantasia, has a more improvisatory and free nature. And the dramatic theme you hear in this movement comes back in the last movement, which begins lighthearted in character. Thank you for listening, and we hope you enjoy the performance.
Now, let's take a look behind the scenes and find out how all of this is done. First, I segmented the entire sonata into many smaller passages. In some passages, Luca listens to William and vice versa for other passages. By going back and forth many times, we eventually get the entire sonata recorded. Let's take a look at the video editing software that I use. This is Sony Vegas Pro. As you can see here, every single track is carefully color-coded and also numbered, representing different passages that Luca and William are playing. Using various editing techniques, we can create a final product that sounds as though they were playing together in the same room. We hope you enjoy our production. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.